Yep, Tool.
That's a good one.
You get bonus points.
Dunring Hill.
Dunring Hill.
We're 3-2.
I tell you what,
you can give him a chance to.
I'll extend it because I like you. So the first to five. Right, 3-1.
Right. Something's on the move.
Rebird.
You gotta leave.
Get out.
Wait. No, I'm gonna make that funny.
That's never funny.
Who's entertaining who?
Yeah, right.
Go on then, another one. Something's on the move.
Something
like that.
It's close.
Is that
a tie?
No, I got it right.
Okay,
that's four.
How
about Orion. Orion.
I think.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Pembroke cap in hand.
Thank you. That's a goal for us.
No, it isn't.
Who's making the rules here?
It's open mic night.
All right. You know what? I'll give you that. 5-4. Go on. I'll give you a chance to equalise. Last one. Let's do a quick answer for the two of us, any question, anything you really want to know that you've never read anywhere, or
what's the most complicated song you play?
The last three, apparently.
Tonight, ever, the most complicated ever. In general, passion play was a nightmare. We never ever played it without mistakes ever, and I'd say Salamander's one of the hardest ones to play. But and tonight, you can tell us.
Tell you after.
Any more quickie?
Who are your guitar influences?
I don't like them. I like great guitar playing, but I don't care for rock star guitar players at all. They leave me a bit cold. The only one I liked him even more was Leslie West. Hendrix was a really nice guy. Jimmy Page, nice guy. But some of them you don't want to meet them, really. They're just like, oh, sorry. Hi, it's Marzen. Really, so pleased to meet. And then the last one, Al Di Meola, and everybody said he was really a bit offhand. And I'm like, ooh. And there he was, we're playing together on the cruise. I thought, you know what? I'll probably never see him again. I just went over and said, oh, just want to say hi. We just got off playing up on Martin. And he's like, oh my, I'm Marcy, I love you. And I go, okay. he was a nice guy. But players, you admire them and move on. And you don't try and, they're to be acknowledged rather than, oh, like, how did he do that? You know, I'm not interested in that.
Nobody sounds like you.
For a good reason.
You're one of the handful of people that have that ability.
Well, I can ask you. Okay. We're going to
try this guy.
Number five, is it?
Laboring and digging up that gold.